Alright, good morning guys. I'll bring you another calf exercise here. It's a standing calf press. I use a Smith machine for it, pretty effective. You'll be able to see the setup that I got. You're going to have to adjust it for your own body, but it's pretty effective. I really, really like it. Did the donkey calf presses on it a little while ago in another video. Hopefully you'll be able to see that. I'll have it out here hopefully in the next couple days. Anyway, show it to y'all. I'm going to do the same thing. Toes forward, toes left, toes right. Pretty effective. I really like the straight toes the best, but you know, I get the other ones too in between my, you know, sets. Anyway, I'm just doing them light here, so super light. I usually go about 315 to 400 pounds on them. Pretty heavy. At least every other week I go really heavy on them. And go on to it. Alright guys, like I've said in some past videos, calf, make sure you get a full extension, especially that's why I like to start out in a lighter weight, so I can get me a full extension from the beginning. You get that full muscle contraction. When that muscle contracts, that's when it cuts off the blood supply and kills that muscle fibers down so it can rebuild them, make them stronger and better. Anyway, well, we'll get there. Bye.